jumping forward to catch it. You understand? Sorry, sorry, my fault. So your last step, this is what would have happened. Your last step up should not be pretty high. It should be vertical. There. You're going to jump to the spot because you have to recover. But if you found the right spot, you're just going to go vertical and now, oh, all of them are sitting down. So what I'm trying to do is, it starts before you even jump. Okay? Like once you're in the air, it's like, oh, it's too late. Okay? So you really have to go. There. Let's go. Let's go. Ready? Good. Opposite or this way.
Okay.
Got it? Oh! Okay, ready? The weirdo man, range of possible. We're the rangers. Okay, so. Don't move in. Here, thank you. Show me a path where you can get to here, and I put it anywhere in between here, you can get to it. So from there, you can get to it. Show me this one. Get that. Back. Show me that one. Good. Get back. Same spot. That one. Good. Get back. That one. Get back. Good. How far are you? Very good. In the game, are you this far? The deal will be, okay, 27. This is your fucking name for this time. And after that, it's no fucking time. Which means if I get it, if my center gets it between here, it's on you now. If you fuck it up, if it's high enough, it's on you. So that means if you start back there, I kinda already know you'll probably only get this one. You probably will not be, you're too far to get this one. You understand what I'm saying?
I go closer. I got one of them.
An Olympic hitter would be like, yeah, no fucking call, I'm gonna start there and I can get it. Again, an Olympic hitter would be like, okay, I could start there and I can get the call. You, I don't know, it could be there. Could have a different range. So, what happens is I understand why people fuck up. Because they look at this guy, oh, they look at one of the guys that want to be like that guy. And he's not that tall, the guy over there. You ready?